He's one of the smartest and most creative and original people that I've ever met in my life, and we just get along. We just totally get along in life and in creating stuff together. I mean, I don't know. You know, to the day I die, if he called me up and was like, "Hey, I got a little part, waiter number two," I'd come and show up. If you give him a cookie cutter thing, like when he gives it back to you, it'll look like something you've never seen before, and that's just him. He's physically incapable of doing something that he's seen before, or that he's heard of, or that is straight up the middle. Like, even if Soderbergh tried to do a horror movie, it would be the coolest horror movie you've ever seen in your life. I think Martin probably was just a guy that was so competitive and you know, he wanted it all. You know, he wanted it all. He probably wasn't a bad guy. You know, I don't think any of those guys are just bad people. I think they get wrapped up in winning, and they convince themselves that it's not stealing or that it's not cheating, and I think you can just sort of fall down the slippery slope. When I went to go meet a bunch of these guys, because I didn't know a lot of traders or a lot of people that had studied, you know, sort of that type of thing and gone off in that business, I realized I couldn't play them. It would sort of, I think, take away from the story. I think you needed my character to be a slight bit more sentimental or emotional, at least emotionally available to her, to Emily. She does her work, and you know, she'll track the script and track other people's characters as well. I mean, she just really does enjoy the work, you know, which is nice. You know, I think she's going to be one of the more special little actresses that are going to, you know, sort of grow up through the years. I don't know if I've ever been so charmed by an individual in my entire life. Like, he just is. He's just, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the English thing or what, but God, if I could only be as a quarter of as talented as he is.